Sometimes things in life can feel hard or difficult. Sometimes you may feel anxious. Anxious is feeling scared, stressed, or worried. There are things you can do to help you feel calm. Try this exercise and see if it helps you. First, stop and be still. Take slow breaths in and out. Think about a boat on the sea. When you are anxious, it can feel like a boat in a storm. You may have lots of feelings like big waves crashing around the boat. You may feel scared. To stop and be still, a boat needs to have the anchor down. Think of throwing the anchor out of the boat. Think about the anchor going down into the deep blue sea. The anchor goes down into the sand below. It stops the boat from moving. The boat is safe now. Think of the storm clouds moving away. The sky is clear. And the sun is coming out. Think of the waves being flat and gentle. The sea is calm. When you are feeling anxious, you can picture this exercise in your mind. You can try it anytime. You can try it with yourself or with a friend. When the anxious feelings come, you can think, I can put down my anchor. Then, stop and be still. If you can, close your eyes if this helps. Take slow breaths in and out. Think of throwing the anchor out of the boat. Think about the anchor going down into the deep blue sea. Think of the anchor going down into the sand. Think of a calm sea, sunshine, and a clear sky. We hope this was helpful. You can get this exercise on your phone so you can listen anytime. Go to www.cid.org.au forward slash anchor.